The group most devastated by America's obsession with the gun is African Americans. America is the largest prison population in the world. Men, women, children who make up the incarcerated, the overwhelming majority is black. The river of blood that washes the streets of our nation flows mostly from the bodies of our black children. Where is the raised voice of black America? Why are we mute? My mentors, Paul Robeson, said, "Artists are the gatekeepers of truth. We are civilization's radical voice. Our kids, those who languish in the prisons of America, are waiting for us to change the system." Thank you.
I heard the call. We have talent. We have certain powers. We had a will to use it.
We are creating an institution that facilitates the alliance between art, culture, celebrity, and social justice movement and grassroots organizing.
Reach out to these young cats and sort of be your voice within my voice.
So rise, oh, rise, oh, rise, oh, rise, oh, rise up. Lift your eyes, oh, eyes, oh, eyes, oh, eyes up. And listen to the music.
To understand that, yeah, you have an obligation to make some changes with that visibility.
Stand for the earth we shake. One body, one people, one mind, yeah. We can make an impact that they won't.
We're just getting started.
But we must be one. Yeah, we must be one.
If we all come together and do this, we can make a real difference.
Yeah, we gotta change our-